Thank you. Hello, everybody. I'm so sorry about that. It was taking a sweet time, you know? Like, I got in yesterday after I reinstalled, and it was good. But, yeah, wanted to take its sweet time. Hoping everything is good. Tell me it's acting up. We have some things to talk about, so... I'm hoping that my tummy's gonna be nice. I don't know, it's been feeling weird. But, so, if you can see, the Vitor has got a little growth. So, we didn't see them before because Lilith, you know, before her brother was cursed, before Caleb was cursed, Lilith had, found, her husband, Andre Moon, and they had moved out and started their own family. And so they had their house, and that's where they were. And with, Caleb getting worse and worse, you know, after the curse, you know, she was, like, going back and forth. After the curse, you know, because another thing, Lilith didn't want her kids around, right? She just wanted to get away from there. But Caleb's like, this is my house, like, I'm staying here. And so, it worse and worse. And he would tell, he's like, no, don't think I'm here, that's fine, blah, blah, blah. Well, it's got worse and worse. He decided, he's like, you know what? If we're gonna do this, we're gonna do it as a family. You know, Andre said this. And he brought the kids and, you know, and, like, yeah, you're right. You know, Alexis grew up here, you know, so. But yeah, this is Lilith's little makeover. She's got the blue thing going with, her, like, vampire color, like, went off of her necklace. So she's got that. And that one I know is purple, but they give her another tattoo. And then she's got this cute little outfit and her sleepwear, her party wear. It's kind of like, she like goes back and forth, blue and teal, you know, formal purple, but I love this one on her. And, you know, but sometimes modern. And then there's this. And then so this is Andre. I did get him from the gallery. Let's change a few things to fit more. But yeah, this is him. He's a romantic, self-assured athlete. So see, he's just, you know, he's gonna protect his family. I've even looked at his outfits. Okay, I think got like purple going on. Got some body hair. Yeah, and then they had their first child, Ambrosia. There's like, she is an honor student and an animal enthusiast. She doesn't like gray. She likes soda, Latin music. I randomized this. Doesn't like sporty clothes. She likes Middle Eastern food. Likes nuts. Likes Granite Falls, likes costumes, doesn't like deep conversations. I mean, she's a child. She likes superheroes, she likes dancing, plant sims, and she doesn't like retail. But yeah, this is her, you know, with, you know, the kids. I kind of mix, like, a little bit more older, I guess, style, you could say, with modern, you know, like, she would go to school with this. I love this shirt. Like, it looks so, like, loosey-goosey. Yeah, so this is like maybe someone should go to school, like she has a little backpack, or you know, just like more out and about, you know, to fit in the other kids. But yeah, this is her outfit. I love this little sweater, so loosey goosey. She's got some jeans and tennis shoes, but then also she has like, 'cause she loves costumes, so she has a little princess costume. And then she has this little cute little flower dress. Her color's purple. And then she has this cute little. She's all about like dresses mostly, you know, there's all. And then she has this one. I love this one. It's so cute. And then her formal. She's got her vampire dress. It's like. Her color's like purple, pink. Like very like pastel, nice. And then her athletic. And she's not really into it, so I don't see her. And then it's kind of like her mommy's. She has that. And then this one. Actually, do I? Yes. Give her the bat ones. There we go. And she has this for her party. Swim and then in hot weather, got that hat on to protect her because she is a vampire. Kitty dress, and then this cute little winter wear. I just love this hair on her. You know, it is, you know, Max, it is EA, but yeah. And then they had a little boy, a little son named Magnus, who is independent. And yes, I randomized that. This is little Magnus. He's got a little frog backpack, a little sweater. I love that those shoes, like the shoes are CC, but I love that it kind of matches the backpack. He's got that, and then, like I said, you know, kind of makes, or I guess you could say, oh, the signs that. Then I kind of love this with the suspenders and stuff, and then got the like nice shoes, and then he's got himself a suit for his formal, and you know, some plaid, pajamas and bats, and then he has skeleton and dinosaurs, you know, just some onesies, and then he's got a little sweater, so like I said, and his swimwear is hot weather, more got to have the hat on, and then his cute little coat and jeans. So that is them. They just moved it, so they haven't adjusted, you know, the house or anything. So they gotta kind of fix up that and we gotta do some renovations. Because, yeah, there's some new families that moved town. Lil's not quite sure how to feel about it because, with, you know, just Raven is on a tyrant, and so but she's also very good at manipulating people, so there's that. Here you go, check something quick. That's also what Lilith is battling. Okay, do I put, you know, Magnus with us? He's little and, you know, he tries anything else with Caleb. Like I said, she wasn't so sure about the move back. Caleb was very insistent. He's like, you know, you don't need to bring your children into this. Yeah, see, he had fixed it up, you know, for like, this was Alexis's room, and he had fixed up in case her children ever came to visit. So he had the two beds. You know, he figured, oh, they came, they could kind of. He left to kind of decorate it, yeah, his grandkids and stuff, and so. But this was Alexis's room, And so... Where is... Oh. I'm gonna take it with Magnus. I want to do the little ghosties. I like it. That is. I think he would find that very cute. His color is kind of green. That just kind of happened. We can't. His likes and dislikes. Where is this ghosty wallpaper? Who's missing it? There's this one. Could give this to little girl, maybe. I might. I'll put it there. It's like, oh, here it is. Okay. Yeah, I think that'd be like really cute. He just a little spook. And then do like. Like some green. It's nice and bright. Like, not too, you know, they're still kids. But I think she might do purple. And then, yeah, I think I'll do the bats for her. They're gonna have the curtains because they are vampires and gotta, you know, keep them from that sun, so. You don't want to do that. Maybe do that, and then so put him there, and then put, let's see. Well, see, and that's another thing that she found. Could give him a crib. That was something else that Lilith felt a little bit more safe, because, like, they don't really sleep. Like, they hibernate, but, like, they can take shifts and whatnot, so it's like, she, yeah, and that's what her husband, you know. Kids need you. Brother needs you. make this work, you know. Like, he totally, you know, like, I get it. 22. Your brother and your niece and, you know, family. Family's important. It's all sides. So, keeping my kids safe. But, keeping my kids safe is number one. Well, with their parents. With both of their parents. You know Raven. That's where. And honestly, Raven's very focused on Aubrey, and she did it to Caleb. As crazy as. As crazy as Raven is, she's very thoughtful in her plans. So, I don't think she's going to do something just to. I mean, yes, it's. I think at first it scared them more because, you know, she was looking for a pure vampire because she could not have children. And, you know, both, you know, or Lilith's children are pure vampires. And so, you know, in Ambrosia. Ambrosia and Magnus. But, that being said, they are in. They're in. They're not in her blood. They're in Alexis's family because they are Alexis's cousins. But they're not directly to Raven, and so therefore doesn't matter. So once they learn that tidbit, that helped them. That helped put them at ease, you know. A little bit, you know, she's like, okay, once I need to. For the kids, because I mean they don't go out too much, but again, the children are still children. Even grandpa children like to have fun. ago. And like I said, I want to have more toys inside. We can play that together. I could even give him this one. Let's see. No, I'm kind of there. Where'd it go? Thank you. like that can be very fitting. I don't know. Do I want to go? No. See, I feel like this just fits. Oh wait, they don't. Vampires don't work. Mirrors don't work on the vampire, so it doesn't matter. So, just do that, and then maybe do like a nightstand. I think. Like I said, they just moved in, so you know, they got their toys and. I don't know. See, I like that. I love the cheetah. Yeah, I just this one very much fits like that vibe. I think. I don't know. It's like dancing. Oh, wait a second. Dang it. There we go. Actually, I guess that should have been Caleb's. Yeah, wait, hold on. Oh, they talked. I got mixed up. Oh, wait a second. I want to see this. I want to see this, and then I'm going to take a short break because I need to go check. Okay, put him here. So it is. I want to see this. Help Magnus draw. Magnus. I love how they both have the backpacks on, you know, like, they have the toys in the backpack. That's how I, like to see this. We're gonna get babies. So I see as, like, babies. See, I see the furniture babies as infants. Well, I guess that would be newborn. Yeah, I guess infant would be the baby stage. Oh no, do I not have that installed? Oh, boo. Oh, that's cute. Okay. I will be right back. I gotta take a quick break. I will be right back. Okay, sorry about that, guys. My tummy is really not happy with me. But I got me some tea. I don't have spearmint. Hey, Chris, how are you? I'm trying to have some matcha green tea, maybe it can help. I don't add some, like, good things in it, so. I'm gonna try to see. You're good? That's good. You up for gaming? Not Copperdale. Oh. To the bathroom, feel like it made it worse. How did you like the new the update for Forewarned? Oh, virtual, okay, yeah. Oh, she. Okay. Seeing that someone's cold chairs are suffering makes him sad. I'm so, like, I cannot focus. I cannot. I'm, like, trying to decide what I want to do, and I cannot. I feel so terrible, but this pain is just, maybe if I can get it to, maybe I'll come back, because it's still semi-early, or maybe I'll play some games. I can't. I'm sorry. I love you all. Thank you for joining me. I'm sorry it was so short. I thought maybe I could get it to get better. Maybe I can if I get this tea, but just doing it where I can't focus. Thank you all. I love you. Remember to be kind and stay humble. Bye, guys.